Bundy's Garage, Bundy here. Hey, I'm with Chris Nosalek with Electron Automotive in, what is this, Orange, right?
Yeah.
Orange, California. Thank you for your time. I appreciate it. I know you have a busy schedule today and just want to sit down with you. Chris had done a video with Chris Fix, right?
Yeah.
I saw Chris Fix's video where he places the battery on a Prius.
Yep. And, second generation, 2004, 2009.
Yeah, so I had seen that video, and I'm actually in Riverside, which is 30 minutes from here. Approached Chris and asked him if we could, you know, collaborate on a video together. And he said, yeah, sure, why not? Let's do it. What got you into this industry? How did you start this business?
So I was going to college for electrical engineering, and I decided to take an automotive class as an elective.
Okay.
Had two awesome teachers really help me out, mentor me, and I took my dad's car apart to do a valve cover gasket. It barely needed it. He was just being gracious, letting me use his car, and I broke something. This little tab that broke ultimately required removal of the engine to repair. So me having absolutely no mechanical skills, I had to remove the engine, take it all apart. While we're in there, we decided, you know, may as well rebuild the head. It had X amount of miles. So we did all that, and I learned a lot. I learned a lot, especially because we did the whole job right. Didn't put the timing together properly. Smashed the valves.
Did you really?
Yeah. Had to go in there and do it all again. So it taught me a lot.
That sucks, dude.
Yeah, that absolutely. Sucks. So going to college, I got a job doing, just working on cars at Pep Boys. So I did that while going to school for engineering, and it kind of went from there.
What school did you go to for engineering?
Cal Poly Pomona.
Okay.
Yeah. So our school maybe 20 minutes away from here.
How long were you at Pep Boys?
I was there for maybe a year or so. And then I was working on cars in my mom's garage, you know, for friends and family. And it took off. You know, I saw it growing. I, you know, got a shop and it grew from there. With the background in electrical engineering, it really helped me with the hybrids. You know, everything made so much sense.
What made you decide to specifically focus on hybrid electric vehicles, hybrid slash electric vehicles?
Passion.
Okay.
I enjoy it so much. I like the new technology. Enjoy the clean hands for the most.
I'll put some shots up of his shop. It's, I won't say you can eat off of it, but I've seen a lot of shops, and this is a really good looking shop. I mean, and you should see his other place. We'll take a look at that later on, but you painted the floor.
Yeah.
It's awesome. Why do you think they call the Toyota Prius the worst car on the internet?
Stigma. I think society as a whole, as much as we want change, we're resistant to change.
Yeah.
Yeah. And, you know, electric cars didn't have much of a good reputation in the past because of the lack of the power. Fortunately, Tesla is revolutionizing that. Just made such a monster car. You know.
Have you seen the Fiskars?
Yes, I've been to their factory is not too far from here.
It's in Ontario, isn't it, or no?
Well, they have two. The one that I was at was more the R&D facility.
Oh, I bet that was awesome.
Yeah, down in Costa Mesa.
Okay.
The teacher that mentored me at the college actually worked for them. Helped them out a lot with a lot of their electrical systems and such. So
okay.
He took me over there, walked me through it. It was really impressive what they were doing. It's awesome to see the behind the scenes.
And I know we touched on this a couple of minutes ago. Do you think Tesla's going to make it as a company?